Some husbands and boyfriends will be getting into the spirit of Valentine's Day early while helping to support women's health. The Beers, Burgers, and Bouquets event is a chance for men to hand make a flower arrangement for their sweethearts. And to tell us more about it today, we're joined by Jim Hole from the Enjoy Center. So thanks for coming.
Great to be here.
So when you hear a hands-on bouquet made by men, that's a bit scary.
We had it for the first time last year. It's a fundraiser for the Lois Hole Hospital, but the guys took it very seriously. They just loved getting in there and putting their own little spin on the bouquet, so it's a real fun event.
Nice. Is there a professional who can help you if you're kind of clueless?
We have our florist there to assist you, and believe it or not, not all women want roses, so you want to get some orchids. Women like different types of flowers, and we have these flowers here. Plus, if you're really stuck on the roses, we have one that has a heart-shaped, and it's a brand new breed. So it's a really cool rose. But it's the whole intent is to get men more engaged in women's health issues at this Beers, Burgers, Bouquets event.
Okay, so tell us where the money goes and how it does help women's health.
Well, so it's the money will go to the Lois Hole Hospital. The event always occurs the day before Valentine's Day. So we had it last year on the 13th. This year it's on a Monday. The guys come down 4 till 7 o'clock. We want to encourage as many men to come down, and they get two beer, they get a burger, they get to put together a bouquet, and they get a photograph of it so their wife can see they actually put it together, and they get to have it delivered to their spouse the next day, or they can take it home with them as well. Plus, we have other things they can get as well, like little bottle of sexy wine, it's called, that matches up with the chocolates, and it's all put together. So for the guys, it's great. No thinking, roll in there. You can just put together a bouquet, and again, you're supporting women's health. Last year, we raised $10,000, and we're trying to increase that for this year, of course.
And I like that it is at the very last minute, the evening before Valentine's Day.
Exactly, and the guys that tend to roll in, they kind of pay on the spot. They're really bad at registering early. We're trying to encourage them so we know how many are coming, but we'll have lots of burgers in store, lots of beer in store.
Okay, that's good news. So is it a matter of funding priority projects, or is it just whatever sort of needs the hospital has, that's where it goes?
Whatever the hospital needs, so we just turn a check over there and they decide where that money goes. But again, it's important. I mean, if you look at it, for the guys, we tend to forget it's an issue of society. We all have wives, girlfriends, daughters, mothers, so it affects all of us, and that's what this whole event is about, getting men more involved in this event.
And it's fun.
Well, it's fun too. It's a very low-key thing too. I mean, you just come there and just enjoy. It's not like it's a big formal program.
Right.
So you come in, you roll in there, like I say, the guys are very serious. They make sure they get that bouquet arranged properly. But beyond that, it's just you come in, put your sports jersey on. We've got the Eskimos coming down, some of the Oiler alumni and the Edmonton Rush coming down. So we've got just a really fun event.
Okay, some shopping too. Is that what that's about?
You can do some shopping.
We'll be putting Craig Larkins in that.
Yeah, he's coming down we look forward to having him down. So it's going to be fantastic.
Okay, so people, you want them to pre-register. Where can they do that?
Well, you can go online, beersburgersandbouquets.com. Go to our website, enjoycenter.ca, and you can find all the information there. Yes, preferably if you can register ahead of time so we know you're coming. That's great. But we're encouraging lots of men to come out. And if you do show up at the last minute, we won't turn you away. Happy to have you in there. And I'm sure there'll be plenty of burgers at the event for you, and some beer too. So.
And you're not going to run out of flowers.
Won't run out of flowers. No, we have plenty in the greenhouse there, so we should be in pretty good shape.
Perfect. Okay, so if you need more information about where you can sign up, just go to our website and then click on news links. So it's February 13th, a fun night for all. Thanks for coming.
Thanks. Great to be here. Thank you.